My name is Dave Schwartz. I'm a vice president with CDM Smith and a design build project manager.
My name is Brian Hagerich. I'm with CDM Smith Construction Division, and I'm a vice president delivery leader.
We're here at the DC Water Blue Plains Advanced Wastewater Treatment Plant. We're sitting right now kind of in the middle, surrounded by the Biosolids Management Program. We're sitting on top of the digester control building.
A great example of design build is integrating the design builders together as a team. This project, for example, the schedule was extremely, extremely tight. And we also then identified that the structure we're sitting on here was actually supposed to be about 25 foot higher.
We took this building, we lowered it into the ground to be able to expedite construction, eliminate some code constraints, eliminate some construction constraints. That actually allowed us to compress the schedule a bit and reduce the cost of construction. That's really one of the great benefits of design build, is when you're working together through the design, you have the builder in the room with you. Very often gives the opportunity, hey, if you do it this way, we might be able to do it faster, we might be able to do it less expensive without sacrificing quality.
And it's not just the lead managers, it's all levels of people talking, collaborating together.
On our project, we have a really good rapport between the superintendent and our structural engineer. Hey, we have a concrete truck come in and the slump's a half an inch too big. My quality manager is questioning whether or not we can use this concrete. Superintendent calls the structural engineer at 5 o'clock in the morning and says, can you approve this batch of concrete?
It's very beneficial if you can have designers and constructors that have worked together, have experience together, because they've already earned that trust amongst each other. When you're doing it right, you're collaborating, you're all working as a team, I have fun. I don't know about you.
I think it's great fun. It's exciting. You don't get much rest on this because things are moving very, very fast.
And also, it must be fun, otherwise we wouldn't be friends besides co-workers.
Yeah, that's true.